Hello guys, in this video tutorial I will show you about grammar mistakes, how to correct them, a software that is designed to correct grammar mistakes, punctuation and dictionary words, blah blah blah. So let me show you what is a software and how it works. You can see an extension known as Grammarly. It is designed to punctuate, dictate, correct any punctuation or any grammar mistakes. Let's see how it works. First I am opening Facebook, typing, click on. Now I have a paragraph that has some mistakes and some not, so I click on Grammarly button and paste it here. As you can see, it is checking and it is saying if it is capital or dot problem or anything. Let's, for example, this is a V capital and there it shows that a dot is necessary, like old style, as it is has corrected that hyphen is necessary. In the same way it can auto correct, as you can see, trustworthy, comma mistakes. In the same way I can correct anything. For example, I type a wrong spelling or wrong I am doing bathing. As everyone know, this is a false sentence. Now let's see if Grammarly can correct it or not. As you can see, click to change capitalization and do it is checking. I am doing bathing. I'm going to school. As you can see, I have made a mistake here. Now it will be checked again. Checking, it is saying that I have wrong spelling. Yeah, click on it. It is also saying I have not capitalized it. One critical issue, I have capitalized it. Now it is also again checking. In this way this application works. You can download this Grammarly extension. It is available on this website. It works only in Google Chrome, and you can use Facebook to use that application Grammarly. Here I have logged in into this account and its extension. Whenever you will log out, you need to download an extension for Google Chrome. Here Grammarly from Chrome, you just need to add this Grammarly application to your Google Chrome and you can punctuate, dictate or anything. But I have already added this to Google Chrome, so you just need to install it. Well, thanks for watching my videos. Like and subscribe my channel.